Hello, guys, and welcome to another episode of Curiously Exploring with Teresa Branson. We are at Gailey and Lord Textile Mills, and we're going to have a look around. This place is massive, so we will probably have to make more than one, maybe even more than two videos, but let's get started. Like really dark. Hold on. If that helps. I don't know how long this battery will last. Something's already draining the battery on my camera. I do have an extra battery. This is just the first little building. I don't know what this was. Straighten y'all up a little bit. So when this battery dies, there will be a cut in this video. I did, however, bring my spirit box with me. Actually brought both of them with me, and I also have necrophonics. So. Let's go out here, show y'all this building, and there's a massive building right there, and a building there, and over there, and that one there, and then this little building right here, and this is the one we were in. Like some kind of shop, though. This one is some kind of shop. Like I said, I have an extra battery for the camcorder that I'm using right now, and I also have my action camera. So when I left the house, boiler room right here is the boiler room. Let's see if I can turn the light up for you guys. Like maybe somebody came in and stripped out some wiring. So this is the boiler room, the first building that we're in. Danger confined space in it by permit only. And Half Points TV said something about some tunnels. I had no idea. And said they were flooded. Wonder if that back there is what he was referring to. I don't know. But I'm going to turn my light off. I Got my little headlight on too. Figure out how to. There we go. Go in here. I brought my flashlight that I used at the other plant with me too. Where are you at? Do what? Well, I just got in here so late. It's dark in here. Some kind of control panel. Wait a minute, Benjamin. I said, wait a minute. A bunch of breakers over there. Oh, they're switching to something.
There's a freaking control room upstairs.
Yes, I'm listening.
And then there's like a miniature farm with three chairs for like a chill-out spot.
There's like a break room, a locker room.
All kinds of shit here. I don't know what's on the top floor, but I know it's on the floor.
We didn't see no building like this at the other plant, but it, maybe we just didn't go into it.
Well, we didn't go across the river.
I know. That's what I'm saying. This looks like a big old motor right here. GM. It is. General Motors. Huge motor. That is one big puppy.
No, no. There's more.
Diesel fire pump, annual service.
You coming? I want you to see this.
Hey. One of my spirit boxes is running. Hold my camera. Listen. What
is that?
A piece of plywood. What is that?
Yeah. Show y'all something. Me and her is going up there. If I can get it angled right. I'm trying to use her camera and I don't know how. I've never used her camera before.
Man.
What?
I can't see the power button. Is that it?
Yeah.
I don't know what the world turned it on. That was kind of creepy. Okay. This is the elevator right here.
Yeah, that's an elevator. Do not open that door.
Why?
There's nothing in here and it stinks.
Oh, okay. There's a show.
Well, what I'm about to show you is way cooler.
The drawer. Well, I ain't gonna be long on that. Change out my battery already. It was on fully charged. Something drained my battery and something turned on my spirit box.
I have my bell. There's something here, though. All right. See, there's another. It goes up more. But come here. I want to show you this. Look out here. This is.
We haven't missed much. Welcome back. Look here. Secondary document. Holy Lord.
Yeah. That's nothing. Look at this. I mean, there's a bunch of junk. Look. You can look back again. I want you to look at this. But be careful. There's holes.
Well, thanks for warning me.
But it's beautiful.
Ew, it stinks.
I told you it stinks.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
And then the control runs over here. Oh my god, look at these lights. Wastelands. I just realized these are lights. These are the kind of lights that. That is really easy. We have hot pots here. At least two pot pieces. One there. The coffee maker itself is right here. This mess is getting on my nerves. Hold on, guys.
All right, let's even out the weight.
Wastewater. And that's where we're at. We're at the wastewater. That's what that is. And that's why it stinks so bad. This is a waste plant. That's why this next room is a 5 feet long. Right here.
I'm sorry, guys, for all the.
These look like control panels.
Trying to adjust the camera. I hope you guys can hear me all right. All kinds of clouds.
Hey. You see these panels? That room's full of shit like that.
Toxic thing.
And then this room right here has a thing where you walk across, but it has these things that look like cow troughs. Mm-hmm. And another control panel. Man, I wish I could go over there. But I'm short. I have short legs. I have to jump. Clipboard.
Better watch where we walk.
Huh?
I said we better watch where we walk.
Yeah.
What that is?
It says rainfall. Sink. This must be the kitchen. Hey, at least somebody here had a business.
Well, yeah?
No, a different kind of business. Look.
Ben. You know you're hard up for copper when you cut the wire off of a surge protector. That was a big old box of rubber bands. Here's some keys. Master Flex.
Did you find something that said be Master Flex?
No, it just says Master Flex.
Look at that. When was the last time you seen one of them?
What? That old phone?
It's not an old phone. That's just the battery to an old phone. Well, I know one thing for sure. Whoever was in this was an alcoholic.
Well, that could have happened after the company closed down. It's been closed for quite a while. A beaker.
What?
This is called a beaker.
And what it is? 1, 2, 3.
Whoa.
4, 5.
What are they? Sticky notes? Yeah. Sticky notes. Old telephone.
Some batteries. Potential murder weapon.
This is some kind of tester right here.
Mama, hold your nose.
Wow, don't open that fridge, please.
This is a toolkit of some sort, normally.
Or it used to be. Look at all them broken beakers.
Huh?
Broken beakers. Scientist beakers. I don't know what that is. Fire extinguisher.
a weird brush.
More beakers in here.
That's a hell of a fine thing. Whatchamacallit. What's in that one?
Not a whole lot of much of nothing.
Oh, you need to brush your hair?
No, Ben. With a shower. Lockers. You wish you could walk across the way, Ben. It just goes back out there where he was at.
Yeah, I know. I want to see how deep this is.
Wow.
I can't tell. What do you mean, wow?
I'm going on up.
You're going on up. There you go. Now, if y'all ever want those three metal thingies, y'all have to go to the deep seas of this place. That's a locker room.
Old coffee cup. There's the elevator.
Where?
Right down on the other side of that.
I want to see that.
Blueprints or something, I assume.
There might be blueprints in this whole factory.
There's the elevator. Files. Shredded files.
A big ass mess.
That's better.
Another bigger. What's in this thing right here?
There's a big hole right there. And right there.
Yeah, I always watch where you step. I'd say it's time to go somewhere else.
Well, I want these things.
More things. Now be careful.
Look at this, y'all. These are glass.
What is it?
They're glass. There's a bunch of them in there.
Holy shit. This was solid. That's badass.
There's a bunch of them in there.
Now I'm getting there a lot again.
Well, I'm trying to keep from falling to the floor. Whew. That was a little dangerous. Just a little bit. What's over here?
Another hole if you ain't careful. Hey, I wonder if we can climb in the roof. Hey, you gonna be on the roof with me?
Uh-uh, I'm good. Stairs to nowhere.
Are you serious?
Stairs to nowhere.
I don't know what that is, y'all, but there's a bunch of
breakers right there.
I used to make those a couple of years back. 5 years back. Wait for a half a year.
Okay. Moving on, moving on, moving on, moving on.
Oh, hell yeah. Find us some
way. There's a vice.
We need a vice.
I turn my light off when I don't have it, so I don't run my battery dead. You cotton picking thing.
Okay. I got this in case somebody does come.
I got my taser.
She taught me whatever I could find as a weapon to use it. And I traded them two little light things for this big ass lead pipe.
I wonder what them things are.
I have no idea, but I like them.
Oh, it's getting dark, guys. I'm sorry.
Yep. Oh, yeah, mom, buddy.
I put my headlamp on. Look at my headlamp, boo boo.
Oh, yeah.
It came with my flashlight.
Hold on.
That I used in the last video.
Hold on, I'm gonna get you to hold this.
What's over here?
Hey, hold this.
Is this where we come from?
Hey, hold this. I'm getting dead.
My camera don't want to sit still. I want to keep moving.
Mine finally does.
And now it looks like, I don't know, blurry. There it goes.
Yeah, I'm gonna climb up there in a minute to see what's up there. No, I can't climb up there.
Massive tank and drop bar with a ladder.
She's gonna hold my camera while I climb up there.
There's some kind of chlorine tank level and caustic tank level. So one of them's a chlorine tank, one of them's a caustic tank.
Mom, I'm about to find out what that is.
It's probably empty. I hope it's empty.
How does this ladder not fall?
Somebody afraid of heights climbing up, y'all. Look at him. Somebody took a cutting torch and cut a hole right there.
Damn, dude. There's a ladder right there.
What's that got to do with, why'd you say that?
I don't know, but it's hollow.
Oh.
I wonder if the other one's hollow.
You probably can't climb up it, it's plastic.
No, I can. That one.
Oh, it's gonna have, it would have held the same thing that the one that you just climbed up hill.
Alright, well,
because it's got pipes joining it.
I'm gonna try to set it on. Yeah, I'm sorry, the angle.
It's got a ladder on it too, though.
Yeah, I know. This is hard, you know?
Post control number 2, V-notch controller.
I'm out of here. Here we are, come on, buddy.
something way down yonder.
Well, here's go clocks.
There's something way yonder.
Oh, where?
Ow!
Oh, my. Where am I?
This is the elevator.
And that's sticking out from me. I think I know what our room sticks now.
It's probably the wastewater.
No, there's a storage.
There's two big squirrel fans.
Huh?
Two big squirrel fans. Okay. I'm going by the van.
I wonder if you go in there.
I'm going by the van. That's where we was just at, right there.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I don't know how to get in there. But I'm going to go in that. Look.
In that little park?
No.
The big one over yonder.
I don't know what
this is. Ow!
Get me to.
Oh, you said it had a tunnel system.
I thought that was the tunnel.
Ain't no telling where Branson's at.
Which one? There are all three of us is at.
Buddy. I'm like 26 minutes in. If it starts raining, I'm gonna have to stay in a building somewhere. I don't know what all that mess is. Look at that. Much in this little part now either. Oh, old table rock board. Yeah, in this little building.
I want you to hold my camera because I want to check out this ladder. What is
it? I'm just going on the chair.
Where are the trees on the edge? It's locked up. Keys. Keys. And something I need to let go. Random ass old keys. Logan. Well, Nash. Yeah, I want to see if I can get open that.
Yeah, I'm not holding your camera for you to do that.
I think I'm too short. See, I would love to have a house made out of one of those.
There's something over there. See it?
Let's go check it out.
Mm.
You ain't going to?
No. My feet will get wet.
No, that's right. Mine probably would too. Who's in this hole right here?
Mm-hmm.
I'm big ass plant, I know that.
This place is huge. Well, it's at 30 minutes and almost 25 seconds, and my battery's red, so it's not going to be long. I'm going to have to change the battery.
What's that?
Flooded. It had a ladder.
We're standing on a big thing of water.
I think I want to go back off the way I come up. I don't know how deep that was. Oh.
I wonder what's over there too. Now look, I think something's over there. There is a river that comes through here. Hey, let's check this thing out. And there's that water tower.
There's a huge water tower, I think, right when I started the video.
After I started it. That is a loading dock. And that is a loading dock. And that is a loading dock. So they loaded stuff here.
Well, yeah, it was a company, hon.
Look at that ladder.
What ladder? Yeah.
Looks like a fairly new ladder.
So do you want to check that out first?
We gotta look, walk that
there's
way
a hole.
Anyway, so why not check this out? We're right here after you.
Well, I'm going to have to change my battery out.
Alright. You can go up the steps and we'll go up the
front. I'm definitely going to have to find somewhere to change out my battery, guys. So there's going to be a cut. Actually, thank you guys for joining me today. Hope you enjoyed the little tour of the building that we done. Like I said, there's going to have to be more than one part of this. This place is huge. So remember, you are in control of your own destiny. You make your own decisions. You have to live with the decisions that you make. So choose your decisions wisely, because they do affect other people at times. God bless. Have an awesome day.